to the mic, please?
Hello?
Mark, can you describe what this is like for you? I mean, you're Canadian, you go to a Canadian team, the Jets, I mean, all of that together, you move up.
I'm just so excited right now. Like, this is a moment I've always dreamed about, and to go to the Jets and go to a team that has that's such a great organization, be the first pick since they've been back. It's an unreal feeling. Like walking up the stage, my legs were shaking, my heart was racing. So I'm just so excited.
Mark, how much of a surprise was it that you went as high as you did?
It's definitely a surprise. Like, you know, in the draft, there's always picks that are unexpected. Some people go later. So for me to go early, it's definitely a dream come true of mine, and I'm just so happy right now.
1 year for you in the Ontario Hockey League. Can you just tell us about it a little bit?
Well, you know, like I got traded to Barrie mid-August last year, and I was still committed to going to Cornell. And then actually, after listening to Dale in person and listening to his stories, I decided to go sign with Barrie and play with them. And it was definitely a tough year, not getting the wins that we wanted. Like, I think we had 29 one-goal losses. We didn't have a lot of wins. So it was definitely tough team-wise. But personally, I just tried to work my hardest and give it my all every game and every practice and just keep on developing and keep on learning from Dale. Like, Dale was a great person to learn from just because he knows the game so well. And he's such a great person to learn from. So he definitely helped me a lot. And just I think my hard work and my determination really helped me throughout the year.
And you're ready to play in the NHL in October?
I think with a good summer, just getting stronger in my legs and getting stronger overall, I think I can be ready.
Did you get any sense from them during your interviews, if you even interviewed with them, that this might happen?
Not like a full sense. Like, they asked how to pronounce my last name, but I thought that was just because no one knows how to pronounce my last name. So, pronounce my last name? It's Scheifele. So, yeah, I didn't really get a huge indication. Like, I didn't think I was going to go 7, but to go 7, it's really exciting.
Did you hear any Winnipeg Jets stories from Dale? Like,
I did hear.
Spending the whole year talking about the Jets?
I heard a few. I heard he always told me about the big Queen Elizabeth they used to have and how it's really cold. So he was actually kidding around. He said if you get drafted by Winnipeg, they're going to bring a parka instead of a jersey. But I heard it's a great organization. He loved it there. I think he was there for 9 years. I think he was captain, and he had a great time there. He said it was an unreal organization to play for, so I'm definitely excited.